Vlog. And ayun. Kumusta kayo? Tagal ko na namang nawala. This is the longest ata. Isang taon, guys. And the reason why I stopped vlogging for a year, to be honest, nawala na ako ng confidence and I got so conscious to the point na ayoko nang mag, you know, social media. Pero, but anyway, I'm back to vlogging and I missed this so much. I missed my subscribers, of course, and I am open again to share my life with you. So the past year, last year, a lot of things happened to me. One of the highlights of my 2022 is I got engaged. So, ayun, we just had our prenup last May and I'm so excited to share it with you. Pero, of course, hindi pa siya pwede i-release. Also, another highlight of my 2022 is we just moved into a new unit. Nakaka-excite. Sayang, hindi ko na-vlog, pero sobrang nakakatuwa yung mag-furniture shopping ka. And it's not yet fully furnished, pero marami na rin kaming gamit na nabili. Of course, from IKEA and shopping, syempre practical lang din tayo dahil yung budget namin is limited. Of course, kasi we're getting married and we are saving up for a house. Guys, by the way, please bear with my intro and my vlog. Kasi I'm still gaining confidence, you know. Naninibago lang din ako kasi ngayon lang ulit ako nakapag-vlog. Yun, so I'll be uploading new contents. Of course, mostly wedding preparations and also about sa bahay. About sa bahay na. And of course, syempre mawawala bang K-pop? K-pop is a part of my life already kaya hindi mawawala yan. Meron din akong bagong Facebook page. It's C5. A lot of boodles will be posted there. Like, all kinds of boodles. Travel boodles, food boodles, K-pop boodles, of course, home boodles, and other unnecessary boodles. Unnecessary boodles na mapapasaya naman yung mga puso natin. So, please, guys, support C-Finds. Just click the like or follow button para mabudol kayo. Okay, so let's start with the unit tour na, and I hope you enjoyed this vlog.
I know this is not a typical computer spot in a house, but the deco signal is not working inside the bedroom, so we don't really have much of a choice, and the space would be too small for a living room. As you can see, it's still unfurnished, and in this spot, we still need to buy a cabinet for our cleaning tools. Here is our living room. TV rack and center table is from IKEA, and yung sofa naman is from Mandawi Foam. Since Emil and I love watching movies, we enjoy this light so much, and this is our favorite part in our living room. For our kitchen and dining room beside our living room, we have here a wooden rack for our spices, condiments, and snacks. This is our kitchen counter, and we also have a single burner here. And I love these acrylic organizers inside our ref. And if you're familiar with the restocking videos, you get what I mean. I apologize for being too fast, but this is the bathroom area and it's kind of messy right now. This is the shower area. the sink and mirror. So here's our bedroom. It's still incomplete. We don't have a lamp yet, but I already ordered on Shopee and I'm still waiting for it to arrive. Here's our collection corner, my K-pop merch and Emil's perfume collection. And of course, I have here my vanity and working space. Actually, it has a LED light, but the battery of the remote's not working, so I can't choose a color. So yeah, that's it.
Ayan guys, so dumating na si Shane. Hindi, dumating na sila. Pinaiwan ko lang siya. So, ayan, hindi na ako nakapag-vlog ng pagdating nila dahil nagmamadali kami. Dahil surprise nga. So, ayan, pawis na ako. Wow, ang cute. Paano ko siya tatanggalin isa-isa?
Who is most likely to break up with a boy to avoid being dumped first?
1, 2, 3. Time check, it's 1:44 and paalis pa lang kami ng bahay. Kasi, usapan namin 10 o'clock. Naging... Decided na wag na muna bumili kasi pag-iisipan muna namin. So, mamimili muna kami ng dress bago namin pag-isipan if bibili kami ng enhypen bench. Shower and it's time to unbox stuffs that I bought mostly from Shopee. Ang kong ginawa ngayong Sunday since naglaba pa ako, nagluto and everything. Linis, ayun. Let's unbox first the painting that we bought kasi supposedly para to sa pagbisita ng aking friends kaya nabudol ko ang aking fiance na bumili nito. Gusto naman na niya, matagal na talaga bumili nito. Pero dahil nga, bibisita ang aking friends, bumili na kami. Kaso hindi rin umabot. So, ilalagay namin itong painting sa taas ng TV. Pero hindi ko pa alam kung saan. Ayan. Naka-frame na siya na canvas. This one. Of course, we bought minimalist designs. Dahil parehas kaming maka-minimal ang aking fiance. Ayan. Ako na actually pinapili niya. But of course, super minimal designs lang yung binili namin. Ganda na in fairness. I'm gonna put this up tomorrow. Okay. The next one is yung unnecessary thing. I mean, it's necessary for me since I'm a photo card collector. Kaya, wala na kasi akong space for my agendas. Like, yun min and hijik agendas. Kaya bumili na akong binder sleeves kasi puno na yung binder ko. And, kailangan ko na bumili ng sleeves. So, wow, bubble wrap here. And I bought 10 pieces of this. Okay, for the next naman. So, I got this mesh top from... Ang hirap basahin, pero parang... LLNRY yarns. And I got this from the daughter of my co-worker. Gaga-chill ko siya. So, nakita ko yung mesh top na gustuhan ko, kaya nagpagawa ako sa kanya. You can check out her FB page para makita nyo yung iba niya pang gawa. OMG, it's so nice. It's a mesh top, guys. So this is a customized size nga, so I think it fits. Yeah. Thank you so much, Rylene. Okay, and the last one. Binili ko na yung lampshade na gusto ko na matagal na. Actually, they have this sa Ace Hardware. And it's pricey, of course, kasi may brand siya. But we only got it from Shopee, like, 350-370. It's finally here! Okay, so dalawa siya kasi kasabay si Kishaan. OMG! Alam niya na, guys, it's thin white and wood aesthetic. Ooh, it has a free bulb also, guys. Wow! Ah, it's bendable pala! Love it! Oh yeah, I love it so much. OMG, I'm so happy!